I loved singing the Black Crow song. It was a lot of fun, and the judges really liked it. And then I felt like, you know, in a way, I redeemed myself with my Celine Dion song. It meant so much to me that they all stood up. That was crazy. Nicki telling me that she thinks I'm a worldly artist meant so much. And I'm excited. Please vote.